Death on the Tracks by Paul Ieson. This is another story short out of the book Swamp Dust. Our village is so small, we don't even have a stoplight. We do have a bar called the Village Pub. This place sits right next to the railroad tracks and across from what is called Fireman's Hall. Fireman's Hall is used for many things like gatherings, fundraisers, dances, and weddings. One night, they were using the hall for a wedding reception, as they often do. This one guy, I don't remember his name at the moment, who was father to the groom or something like that. This guy got drunk and went out for some air, and I believe there was an argument ensuing as well. While he was outside taking a breather, he walked over to the tracks and someone else had come up on him. These two started to argue. Then the guy took his keys out and said he was going to just drive home. The man is standing on the tracks and he drops his car keys between the railroad ties into the stone in between. The other person leaves to go get a flashlight. He does notice that a train is coming, but he is determined to find his damn keys. He loses his balance and falls in between the tracks, and because he was drunk, he cannot get up before the train hits him. Of course, the train stops, and the cops and EMTs show up. It is quite the spectacle. Some time passes, about 6 to 8 months or so. Then people start seeing someone at night by the tracks from the pub's parking lot. Then a bit later, there are reports of a guy walking up on them in the pub's parking lot and asking people if they could help him find his keys. And he continues to follow them until they either get into their car or go into the bar. This is a full body apparition. Another part of this story is that sometimes when the barmaid is alone before closing at night, this guy will be walking complaining that he can't find his keys and orders a beer. When the barmaid looks away, the man disappears. Some swear that this is the same guy that died on the tracks a few months ago. Others blow it off and say it's bullshit. What do you think?